Minutes ago, Whitehall police announced an arrest in a deadly shooting. This happened on Beechbank Road around midnight. 41-year-old Sean Vaughn died. Michael Almond is now charged with murder. Police say Almond admitted to shooting Vaughn. They lived in the same house together. Authorities, though, are still not sure what led up to that shooting.